those days were the closest to a dream.